my god, look at all the pourings! Oh, they're so... oh, wrong game. Hi! This is AmiDiction00 zombie person sloth thing back from a not literal grave kind of thing once again, because super cuteness ahead. It's been on my slime rancher, as you can see right here. Yeah, I'm probably not going to be useless, so I'm going to be talking over myself a lot and bleh. But yeah, I finally get to try slime rancher because it was gifted to me, so it should be fun. And I guess I'll just try new game and just fool around out and see what I can find out. I know probably more popular YouTubers covered it. I think I remember watching Markiplier play it or something. So, I mean, I didn't really watch a full gameplay thing of it, but I did see them just fooling around at the start, so I'm probably just gonna do the same. And I don't really know what to do except see cute slimes and whatnot. I was gonna try and come in here completely blind, but I did test it out because I had to test out sound issues and whatnot. And lately my recorder's been stupid, and I tried to do one over December, and it kept automatically cutting it into pieces. And I guess for someone who's more computer savvy, they could just piece it together and it wouldn't be a problem, but I am computer nitwit. So yeah, anyway, game name. Cause I'm a butt. And Kitty Slime's cute, I guess, but I like him, the no caring one there. Ah! Ugh! That Raccoon Slime. This chicken's kinda terrifying. So yeah, just that one. Apparently you can just use your own pace for 5-day rush. I'm guessing I'll do adventure. Yeah. So yeah, this is not usually how I do things. I usually try and play a little bit more so I can possibly give tips and whatnot, but since this kind of seems like a slightly open game and it's up to you how to do things, it's like, I might as well not really think about it too much and just go right in. I don't really know how long I'm gonna play. I should really be keeping track of how long I'm going. I don't know if I even talk much, but hey, cuteness. God, this is really slippery. I really love the cartoony graphics. Like, you know, everything on my computer is actually set on low, or at least the game settings. I still think the clouds are really nice and everything looks real nice, but maybe I'm easy to impress. But anyway, yeah. I'll use back things to back things up. I just did. Oh, dang it, wrong thing. Right click, take it in. Left click, spit it out. Okay. I guess I spit it out here. I'm sorry. I guess I'll vac another one. Wait. Foods like fruits, veggies, or chickens are used to feed slimes. Try shooting food at a pink slime, they'll eat anything. Okay. I think that chicken was in danger. You can have a carrot instead. Be vegetarians! Oops. Dang it, wrong button. I was so happy! Plort. When slimes eat, they make plorts. Head on over to your plort market to cash in your plort. Okay. But yeah, I'm sure, like I said, other popular YouTubers have probably done this, and as I mentioned before, could be more amusing that way, and I don't even know if this would be consistent, especially since I'm probably not good at management games in general. I just kind of do whatever. But if I ever get stuck and I continue doing this, I'll probably look up some tips. But in the meantime, I'll just do whatever the heck I want. They're my pourings. Mine. I learned the fundamentals! Yay, I'm a pro. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Have a buddy. Oops. Splat. Careful there. Ooh, little baby chicken thing! Oh, chicken do. It's a little soft, you think they're filled with marshmallow. Ooh. I guess I can... with bleh. Hen hen, a hearty chicken bred to be twice as tasty as this cousin on Earth. Oh, okay. I guess I can make something with this? Oh. Can make another corral. A garden. Coop. Well, I did suck up some chickens. So I learn more. Oh, wow. That's a lot. Solar shield, port collector, airnet, auto feeder, music box, high walls. Is that what it comes with? Oh no, they're, upgrades. So that's nice. I can spoil my slimes and, treat them real good. But I did set up some chickens, so I think I want that. But what else can I get for it? High walls, spring grass. Great for keeping chickens and hungry slimes out. Ooh. Spring grass attracts scuttlebugs, not have eggs twice as fast. See, I'm gonna be in Harvest Moon mode and get a coop first, because that's usually what you get first, isn't it? At least when you can. Or is that when you get the cow for free? But anyway. Do I have to feed these? This food type is meat, so I feed it to a slime, I guess, eventually, if I want to. I don't know where I'm going. So yeah, I probably got some new loss and I can't really think of things to say. So hopefully I don't make this too long or boring. That's a lot of money that I don't have. Okay! This all's gonna be disintegrated. Words. Woo! Okay. So, I don't really have, like, any money now. What's this? Range exchange? It's not working, though. Hmm. A coral-crusted ocean floor that now basks under a golden sun. So there used to be water here, I guess. Whoa! They're eating something. Lots of carrots, that's good. Ooh, three quartz. I don't think I need this many. They're bouncy. Little happy pourings that don't hurt me. I just want your ports. I only have three signs at home, so I guess I could bring back more. There's, judging from the title screen though, it looks like there's a whole bunch of other slimes. So I don't know. I don't know if I should be looking for different ones. More chickadoos. What was that noise? I heard a different noise. It went like doo doo doo. I'm not sure how good the games are. Just pick those up. I gotta go back already. I'm probably already doing this all wrong. Oh well. What was I saying? Holy crap, if I was saying something, I already forgot. Shows how focused I am. Ooh, there's one over here. It's a lot of different ports. Wow, that one's worth a lot of money. Ugh. So poor. I'm not gonna be able to buy anything for a while. Son, should I really just stuff this with slimes? I was gonna say where the chickens go, but they're all in the corner. Are they hungry already? Yep. They're big eaters. Or are those squishy? Chow. These slimes are just wandering, minding their own business, and then some weird person sucks them up in a vacuum and just puts them in this pen, and they're still all happy as long as they get a carrot or something once in a while. Boing. Splat. I guess we'll go this way. I think I was heading this way. Oh, hopefully I find something new, I guess. One more carrots are always good. And it worked. I wonder, should I really? Ooh. That one looks huge over there. Can I get to. Probably shouldn't fall off the cliff to get down there. So they're kind of hiding under. Okay. Hello, slime. Why is that sparkly? Oh, there's a whole bunch of new ones here now. Large pink rock largo. Ooh! They're more aggressive. Can I suck them up? I have a feeling their rocks would hurt me. Oh my god, large little slimes or large slime hybrids. This one of the slime eats a port. It'll make its own back on them to another ship just keep them flying. No, I want those! Cripes! Dang, it's already getting dark. Do I have a limit? I don't know if I have a limit. So anything big, I can't really do anything to get. Oh, these two are just piggybacking over here. I think I have enough chickens for now, I think. Oh, fine. At least unless I find something else. Ooh, lots of fruit here. Oh, can I not suck it up because I have, like, stuff? Probably. Yeah, again, sorry, I already know I'm getting pretty boring, but I don't really know what I'm doing, where I should be going, or what I should be collecting, really. Can't get big slimes, but dang, it's a big one. And it's even shaped differently. Pink Gordo. Whoa. I think I'm doing this wrong. Okay, well, yeah. Just want to see what would happen, but nothing really happened. He didn't, I guess, get kind of big though. He was already kind of big. Ooh. Whoa! Ooh. Apparently I felt like being mean all of a sudden. Okay. That was probably a huge waste of food, but... So I guess I can't do anything with that yet. Would that thing actually... I feel like I'm being extremely cruel right now. Let's just I don't think it will. I don't know why I decided to be so cool. Let's see. Did it get smaller again? It looks like it may have. Yeah, it's not gonna eat that. I'm a pretty horrible person for thinking it's gonna eat that. Shame I can't get the big ones. Oh wait! I mean, I guess I could, I just gotta drag it all the way back home with me? It's gonna awkwardly stare at me for a while. I wish there was a map or something. But I just have to actually have memory. Ooh! I want that one. Yeah, I want that one instead. Now to go home. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Whoosh. Sprinting is nice and fast. Ow. So yeah, I guess this could be kind of like a farming game type of thing. I don't think I really need that many more pink slimes. Oh wait, that thing flies. It's gonna fly away, isn't it? Oh, it likes fruit. We don't have any. But yeah, I'm fairly certain it's just gonna fly away. And it's gonna take another one with it. Alrighty! Well, yeah. Now I know not to catch those ones yet. They're smarter than I thought they were. Is there a certain point where I have to go to bed or something, or can I just do? I don't want you anyway. No way, I can't have you staying by the chicken, so... Ooh. I do want to see if I can bring back a giant one. Do I just have to feed red slimes different stuff until they could change or something? What's that? Can't reach it. Probably shouldn't go that way in case I can't get back home. I don't know. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely being super noob here. But that's okay. More big slimes that I can't really do anything with. That one's blue. I like blue. Can I get down there? Bleh. I'm gonna get lost. Rock slime. These slimes are totally metal. Okay, so at least I can get that one. Works. I can't get the fruit yet. That sucks. Oh well. Oh. I need all the help I can get with these forts just sitting here. Cause I just wasted all of my food on that giant slime. Oop. It's not hurting me, right? Ooh, that sounded nasty. What? Don't. Oh, okay. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. No, the car went away. The car almost killed myself on accident. Those things are nasty. They're very bad. Oh crap! Why do I keep trying to kill myself? Hey, stop it! Stop hurting them! No! Ow! Don't hurt me! They eat the slime, so I guess I should leave, because they hurt a lot. There's nothing I can really do to protect them. Poor slimes. Okay, I'm lost already. I just know I should get home and actually get this rock slime back. Okay, they're not ready yet. I probably already wasted like almost 10 minutes like sitting here doing nothing. How entertaining! So yeah, there's these nasty things called the tar, which are aggressive and eat all these poor slimes. Or they freaking convert them. That means nothing. Yo! Okay, it does mean something. They were angry looking. Bye! Angry slimes. Oh! Fort. God, I am so lost. It's pretty empty here. Those slimes just fell out of a tree. Ignore. I think I just heard a chicken being murdered. Poor thing. Oh my god, big cat fireflies. Oh! Happy slimes! Yay! I want kitty slimes. Oh! Ah crap, I can't fit that. Four tappy slimes, two rock slimes, and a bunch of carrots. So I guess I'm not forced to go home when it's dark, it's just that those nasty tar things will come out at dark, I guess. But now I gotta find my way home. Oh boy. At least they come back, because I was worried that I would start running out of food. I probably should have grown, chose a farm instead of a chicken coop, because they said the chickens would still wander around. It's not like they would go away. So the red slimes are easiest to start because they eat everything, I guess, and certain ones it looks like they only eat certain things, so if I don't have it then I can't feed them, which means no money for me. Oh my god, how'd you get in there? Stop eating the chickens! Crap. How? Why? And that was an accident. Okay, this isn't good. They just ate all my chickens! I don't like these slimes! What the heck? Why'd you do that? And why are they big now? And those eat meat and I don't have any because they stole it all! Oh my god, this kind of sucks. Ugh. Well, that was a disaster. Why? What just happened? Hey, wait, how'd you get out? They just jump over the fence. Ugh, this is harder than I thought it was. Will you stop roping me? Okay, so yeah, this is apparently not easy. Even though you can do whatever you want. They're low on price today, but... Rockports went up. I still don't have enough money, though. When can I make storage? I'm gonna need it. Not for a while. So yeah, that was a disaster. All of my chickens were eaten and all of my slimes keep escaping. Please stop pooping me. No. Bad kitties. And wait, what? How did that happen? Get back in there. Not having all of them escape. And freaking roam here and eat more of my chickens. Oh. Okay. Yeah, it's a cute game, and I definitely want to play more of it, but holy crap, I've got so much to learn. It's kind of ridiculous. Either that or I put high walls there first so I don't just jump out and then eat my poor chickens. Or I can increase the wall size of the chicken coop so I can't get in. But now I have to find more chickens. Oh, that's very unfortunate. I never even got a chance to lay any eggs. So yeah. Just feeding them, I guess, real quick before they run away in some form. I just want my carrots back. Ugh. How the heck would you gather if you have aggressive slimes? Like, they're gonna hurt you. Ugh. I just want fort. Give me it. Ugh. Oh, I can't. I'm full. Ugh. Still can't hold it? I thought I'd just make another category. Ugh. So yeah, it's a cute game. But apparently I have to think more about cause and effect things. I'm just getting rid of all of them. I can't hold it. Money is still money. Alright, so... Well, this... Ugh, this sucks! They're all... Yeah. You stay in there, you don't want you. Well, those will jump out anyway, so apparently I just need pink slimes and just raise them up and maybe they'll become something else. Wow, they jump high. Alrighty. Might as well get rid of ya. Bye. Yeah. I may think you're cute and squishy now, but once you kind of eat all my chickens and I didn't really want you to, you can leave. Anyway, they didn't look very upset. They were going for a ride and they looked pretty happy. Alright. Get rid of this last one and then I guess that's it for now. Yeah, go over there you go. So, wait, what's this? Oh, cool, I can upgrade that too. Tank booster and nano storage channel that can sell 30 units of whatever you back up. That's handy, but I still don't have enough. Hmm. So I guess this might be kind of grindy for me as I try to get enough floor, especially with that disaster massacre of poor chickens that you just saw. And get out of here! You can't be here for when I get chickens back. Or you. Yeah, that's right. Did I clear them out finally? Nope. Ooh. Not far enough. Bah! No! Try again! Now go! Can't get tabby slimes. I can only get rock slimes and pink slimes, I guess. Alright, so this has probably been a little bit too long already. Sorry it wasn't very amusing, and it's not really much to look at because I'm still super noob here, but at least you got to see, I guess, chicken massacre and me panicking and just tossing the slime away because I don't know what to do now. At least until I find more chickens. So yeah, anyway guys, bye!